How many elements in S7 have order 12? How could you possibly get an element of order 12? You could get an element of order 12 if you had a cycle of length 12. But that can't happen in S7 because you only have 7 symbols to work with, not 12. Okay, if you've got a product of disjoint cycles whose LCM is 12, that would be another way to get it. How else can that happen besides one of length 12? You have lengths 3 and 4. One of length 3 and one of length 4. So let's figure out how many disjoint cycles there are that can be written this way. 7 times 6 times 5 times 4 times 3 times 2 times one of those. If you aren't thinking about the facts that permutations, the way we write them in cycle notation, is not unique. These are disjoint cycles. Okay, see, this one's a little different. These are disjoint cycles, so they do commute. But if I wrote them the other way around, it would be distinguishable because one has length 3 and one has length 4. So I don't have to divide by 2 factorial because these are distinguishable. Back in this example, these were not distinguishable. So we had to divide by 4 factorial to account for that. But I do have to divide by the number of ways of writing each of these. This one, A1, A2, and A3, could be written in 3 ways. It could be written as written, or A2, A3, A1, or A3, A1, A2, depending on what number you start with. This one could be written in 4 ways. So ultimately, we just divide by 3 times 4. Cancels with the 3 times 4 there. With what's left, I'll just do it in my head. Again, just like before, 5 times 6 times 7 is 210. Times 2 is 420. There are 420 elements in S7 that have order 12.